Good morning from us. From us.
I ain't telling you all that now. Big in a rush, girl. It's just us, girl. Let me know what's up, girl. What's up, girl? Cause I'm gonna throw it down. Beat it up, go down. Beat it up. Take it down, down, down.
We about to head to this spa one time. You need it, babe? I bet you do.
Because these bitches been stressing me.
Them bitches been stressing her. So, she need a spa. I feel like I need a spa. We were supposed to go do it yesterday, but we had a lot of shit to do and it took too long, so we missed it. So here we are this morning after a fresh rejuvenating shower.
Had
a freak nasty shower. Mm-hmm. But, oh, they out of line. Y'all, they playing Bootylicious on the elevator. I don't think you can handle it. Woo! See how much this shit cost over here. Get thirsty.
What if that naked?
Ooh. Naked be hot regardless.
It's naked.
Alright. Right next to each other. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready.
$11 for some goddamn naked.
Hey, motherfucking what? How much in the oven?
Like $4? $4.08. We would have spent $8. $11 on some naked. Some naked, naked, naked. What's that?
If you show tickets tonight, are you going to be
in
Vegas?
We already seen the show.
How about tomorrow? If you're free.
Oh, we going tomorrow. We out of here. We ain't buying nothing else. We ain't spending shit on shit. We ain't spending no extra shit. We ain't buying no extra shows. Got all fucked up. We playing this shit perfect. When I say we playing this trip perfect, what we gonna buy? We already had shit paid for. Well, you supposed to do that, but we had shit wrote down. And it ain't like it's different people. Motherfuckers, y'all got on the same uniform. We know what y'all about to do. Y'all, when I say I want this lady to beat the hell out of my back, oh, I want her to get in there elbow deep. Elbow, wrist deep in my back. Please.
It came with the hot rocks and shit, huh? Or did we cancel that?
I don't know. Okay.
We gonna read the sign when we get up there.
Okay. We might have some hot rocks. I'm iffy on the goddamn hot rocks. Oh, cause if that shit hot on the... Hey! This shit gonna be hot! Cold. Don't mind my. Oh shit! That was my other foot.
Like always, with only black people.
Mm-hmm. it's hot. It's hot as fuck. This is the life, this is the life, this is the life, this is the life, this is the life.
This is the life.
Uh-huh. Oh, I'm about to do my choo-choo train. Your choo-choo, do you wanna beep beep? Oh, look. And we back at it again. About to go hit the streets. Hey. So you okay?
I'm ready to eat.
Time to eat, eat. Po' boy mission, y'all. About to see what they po' boys like. You know, I am the po' boy critic around this bitch. So yeah, they got something called the two-handed po' boy. Now you supposed to eat it with two hands anyway. But your food gonna be high. Oh, po' boy. Okay. Po' boy only $10. Po' boy with fries, $13. Okay. She's about to spend like damn near $100. I'm gonna spend like $20 and call it a damn day. Cause later on, we got some other shit to do. We gotta go win some money. Yeah, you gotta go win some money, eat some more, and what you call it? Going to Nacho Daddy later, right next door. They appreciate cleanliness around here. What all comes on the
cover? Bramala dressing, tomatoes, and lettuce.
Okay, I don't want lettuce.
Uh-huh.
And could I get some of that extra sauce?
Extra sauce?
Yeah, please. And then I'm gonna get Hawaiian rolls.
Hawaiian rolls, got it.
That'll be it.
You got it. Shrimp po' boy, no lettuce, extra sauce, and an order of dinner rolls.
Yep.
You got it.
Thank you.
You want it with fries or just a sandwich?
Just a sandwich.
Just a sandwich, you got it.
Now we wait.
I have a 1.4 lobster, garlic butter spicy.
Thank you.
I'll be right back with the utensils, okay?
Alright, sure. Get it. This better be good. Anyway, it tastes. I have proper etiquette.
That's not proper etiquette either.
Talking with your mouth. I cover my mouth. Damn. Well, it's better than the one yesterday. I see what it is now. When restaurants add their own kind of sauce to it, that's gonna make it lit now. Instead of the OG way with the mayo and shit. Okay, well this is our little before situation. We'll come back when we're done. She over here about to go to motherfucking work. Oh, she going to work.
These gloves holding me back.
Look like you're going to surgery, babe.
These gloves holding me back.
They holding you back?
Yes, any shit hot as hell.
Well, okay. You asked for it.
No, not spicy hot. It's hot as
a hot. Steaming. Regular hot.
Yeah.
After.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
About to take our ass back to the hotel for these spas. Doing a little couples thing, couples massage. So, about to get my back and my everything beat the fuck up. We are back in the room after our massages. When I tell y'all, that lady massaged me from head to toe. Like literally massaged my face and between my toes. That shit was everything right there. I had the hot rocks and all that shit. Huh? We on the move again. Where we going, babe? Tell them.
To see the bodies. The bodies, your body, your lungs and your heart. Your nervous system, all that, your brain. Your spine, your vagina, and your penis.
Oh. So, yeah, we're going to the Bodies Museum.
Because of me.
Because of her. That's something she wanted to do. But I like looking at shit, too, so I don't care. And then after that, we're going to go to goddamn Nacho Daddy.
I'm Nacho Daddy.
Nacho Daddy. You your daddy's son. And then we coming back here
to win big bucks.
That's right. We're gonna go play some games in the casino and then call it a night. Come back up to the room.